specify high security. Actually, I probably would. You know, you might not be in the specify high security, but you're being paid, so I guess you don't even give a fuck. Are you just mercenary motherfuckers, or did you believe in it? I mean, the dream of what might have been. King LD making the hood a better place. Free ice cream, no gang beef, because Baller's bitch ass is dead, you know? Prima Nocta, but in a nice way. Because all the ladies want to get with me, and all the dudes is down too. Tax code reform, you know. I think you was believers, man. You didn't say it. You don't say much, but it was in your eyes, man. I'm sorry it didn't work out, okay? I'm sorry, man, I let you down. The dream is dead, homies. It's dead. But not for lack of fighting, though, because y'all squad hard as fuck, man. Circumstances was just against us. You almost there? Stop outside the hotel. Pedro gonna come out. There he is. Put that fool on blast. Get out of there, homies. Next dude on your list at UMass Pier. So these is more the Vagos dudes. You know, I want to say they're like mid-level to high-level, you know, upper mid-level gangsters. The dude at the hotel, he was high-level. And I don't even want to start on the last dudes you're going to go for. It all seems so simple to begin with. Just a handsome homie with innocent dreams of becoming king. And some desperate-ass freaks dumb enough to go along. You know, I kind of blame you for gassing me up with that bullshit. If you'd have been real with me from the jump, like, hey, Lamar, this ain't gonna happen, man. Go back to smoking blunts and boring off the homies. You know, I might have listened. We might have avoided all this bullshit, but you weren't real, right? You encouraged me. And now we in this mess. But check this out. Here's some real talk for you fake motherfuckers. It's all your fault. Oh, okay, okay. Hey, all right. Look, buddy, I didn't mean that. I guess I'm just stressed. I'm taking it out on the people that's closest to me. It ain't your fault that I'm so charismatic, so magnetic, you know, you had to follow. That you'd do anything I say just to see me smile. With great power comes a couple of responsibilities, and I guess one of those is looking out for the little people. Check it, I might not be the leader of the hood, but I'm leader of you. And that's something. However pathetic.
Take them out, homie.